open, left, raise your arm. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, out there? Yeah. Right. We a little chilly in here today?
No.
Okay, all right. Amen. We're just a little lukewarm then? I'm just kidding. Praise the Lord. We'll praise it.
Look at me.
I just wanna speak. Jesus. Well, let's sing that again. Shout Jesus from the mountains. Shout Jesus from the mountains. Jesus in the streets. Jesus in the darkness. We'll be right back. Amen. All right, well, you can be seated in this house. Let's give these singers a hand today. Amen. God is so, so good. Let's see here. Sister Edna, can you lead us in the penny march today? Can you sing a penny march song for us? And today, our penny march is going towards our missionary to Uganda, Brother Patrick. And he will actually be here this coming Wednesday night at 6 o'clock. All right, so remembering that. Amen. Let me appreciate Sister Edna. Amen. I appreciate her very much.
I'm saved and ready when he comes. I am saved and ready when he comes. I am saved and ready. I am saved and ready. I am saved and ready when he comes. I'll be telling about my kingdom when he comes. I'll be telling about my kingdom. I'll be telling about my kingdom. I'll be telling about my kingdom.
This time, I'm going to ask if, why don't Brother Jay and Brother Wayne take up our offering plates this morning, and Brother Rick, why don't you come and lead us in the offering today. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. I want to thank Sister Ashley. I got me some pumpkin bread up here, and I got some powdered sugar. I got some type of icing in here, cream cheese, I think. I'll tell you, y'all like your pastor heavy, don't you? Amen, amen. But I appreciate everything very, very much. I'm going to talk about that in just a little bit. Amen. Go ahead, brother.
Found out you want to feel good, messy, cook your pastor something good to eat. God is good all the time, isn't he?
Yeah.
Amen. So happy to be part of New Hope. So happy to be part of this church. I'm glad you guys get the opportunity to see me at Breach almost every service night.
That's right.
I've been blessed. You've been blessed. Now I've been blessed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This goes for the support of our church. How many loves your church? We're not talking about the church building. We're talking about the church. You're the church. This is just the building. Amen. And what you give is what keeps things going on in here. Amen. Keeps that fan blowing cold air. It's driving me crazy right now. So maybe I might be moving on the other side of the church. Amen. I thank God for his presence. Father, we ask you, Lord, that you would just minister the needs, God, to this church. God, bless our pastors, Lord. God, I love our pastors, Lord. Thank you, God, for their friendship and their kindness. God, they're a blessing. And God, we pray, Lord, that you just meet their needs, God, financially, spiritually, mentally, emotionally. God, and all else, God. Meet the needs of this church, God, meet the needs of our family. In Jesus' name, and everyone said, amen. Oh, what a fellowship, what a joy divine.
real quickly. Do you remember Wednesday night? Well, before there's Wednesday, there's Sunday night. All right. How many still believe in Sunday night services? Amen. Remember tonight at 5, come expecting a wonderful time in the Lord. I'm going to be talking tonight about a church in the book of Revelation that is still going strong today. All right, maybe you thought, well, I thought all those churches were done. No, not all of them. And we're going to talk about one of them in particular tonight. The second church, the church of Smyrna, and the persecuted church. But I'll tell you, you are going to be encouraged. You're going to be strengthened tonight, and you're going to be blessed. I know that. But remember tonight at 5, come expect a wonderful time in the Lord. Also, tomorrow is prayer and fasting day. All right, so remember tomorrow, as you go to the Lord in time, a prayer and fasting. Remember, we don't pray and fast to try to twist God's arm to get what we want. That's not why you pray and you fast. You pray and you fast to humble yourself in the sight of the Lord in order that He might lift you up. And so we don't tell everybody about our fast. We don't brag about it on Facebook or Instagram or anything else like that. We do that humbly between us and the Lord. And we just say, Lord, I want you to talk to me. I'm taking this break from this coffee. I'm taking this break from breakfast and TV and all that normal stuff I do. And I'm going to seek your face. So remember that tomorrow as we go to the Lord in a time of prayer and fasting. Also, Wednesday night at 6, Brother Patrick will be here preaching and ministering. So really be looking forward to that. I love Brother Patrick, and always an honor to be able to hear him minister. Also, church Christmas dinner. Sign up or pay. Place in the back at the kiosk. You can pay for your church Christmas dinner. It'll be right here at the church. It's $10 for an adult, $5 for children under the age of 10 and under. It's only $5. So we try to make it as affordable as we can. It's not a money-making event. It's simply to cover the taco man. And we're going to have a lot of fun, though. It's going to be a wonderful time of war. You may say, well, why didn't we just go to Hodel's? Because you're about $30 ahead for that. And I'm serious. It's about $30. I mean, if you want to just run it, I think it's in the high 20s for each person. And they ain't giving you a little Timmy and Tommy discount. You know what I mean? They're going to make you pay for it. Praise the Lord. But I'll tell you, we'll have better food than ours. Amen. We will. We got some good cooks here. Amen. Don't we, Melrose? We sure do. Amen. So remember that. At this time, we will dismiss our kids. 1 to 6 can follow Sister Ashley this morning. And let's see here. 7 to 12 can follow Brother Bebo out to class today. Amen. Adults, go around, shake somebody's hand. Use the restroom if you need to. And praise the Lord. Amen. Let's make sure you're glad they are here. I'm so glad that the Lord saved me.
The sun is gonna shine. After a while, the Lord. Who am I? The rising morning star.
our musicians a hand this morning.
All right. Praise the Lord. May y'all love Jesus this morning.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All right. If you have your Bibles this morning, turn with me to the book of Matthew, chapter number 16. Matthew 16 and verse number 15. I won't preach.